Welcome back to this episode on 2B2T. Still currently watching Fitz's Sunday morning base finding stream with headphones, so I'm not going to talk too much and you don't hear it. Why does the skeleton not spawn? Fucking skeleton. Is it a DPS? Raw TPS actually suck. 10. Oh, come on, what's going on here? 10, that's not too bad. Oh wow, I just realized something. I was planning to... Wow, is my voice loud if I have no headphones on. I was planning to spin up a farm there, but a farm needs light and skeletons need a dark, so that's that, huh? Yeah, rip. Okay, so let's see, maybe put this chest somewhere else, like here. Cannot adjust my brightness because my client does not support setting it so high again, so I would have to restart the game, which is kinda inconvenient on 2B. Rip pickaxe. Okay, that is, that should be far enough. Can you hear? Probably you can't hear him right, because I still have my headphones, but I hang them around my neck. It's a little bit more convenient to hear my own voice like properly and not like, you know, through headphones. I don't know why I watch these stream, the stream anyways. It's not too entertaining anyways. No hate though. I'm not a fit hater. Oh fuck, my laptop went off. Oh no, I lost battery.
No.
I still hear Fit's voice though. Screen went black. Okay. That was close. No, it's dead, is it? Isn't it loading? I guess my laptop just died. Oh, come on. Didn't I burn that lung? Lung. My German is always like slurping through. If the word is... Oh my goodness. 11 TPS. That's not the TPS issue. I had better performance with 10 TPS. What the heck is going on here? Kidding me. Wow, that is really not convenient. Come on. How did I get two stacks of it? Ah, I was killing them directly all the time, being near the spawner. Anyways, I think I should get some dirt and build some farm. If I spend time loading this chunk, I might as well load a farm. Right. But let me see, what is going on with my laptop here? It's like fan spinning, screen black. What is going on? Hello? Skeleton. Here, it's me. It's me. Yes. Should I kill the laptop? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Anyways, I should probably get dirt first. I give it a few more minutes. I don't know, why is the fan spinning so hard? Like, what is he doing? Oh wow, a skeleton. Yeah, no, let's kill it. Three kids, I doubt it. Wow, it just continues there, playing back the stream. become a thing again. Sure. Well, I have enough of the stream. I don't know. I appreciated it more back in the days, like a few months ago. Anyways, where did I get these headphones from? Where did he? No. Here? No. So. Should I really spin up a full farm here? Oh no, Population 101 has quit the IRC, so that's that. Milkman sounds like a Milkmaid's ripoff, huh? Let's get trading, huh? I'm running out of tools, man. I I hope these villagers make me level 30 soon. I can get some pickaxe and then some some eggs as well. For bread. I'm not really gaining something from this long stay. I'm just building up this base and building up this base, and I have the feeling I'm not sure what to do. If you haven't realized yet, should I stay or should I go? I guess that's why I desperately want to leak my coordinates or invite people here. That it makes my decision easier depending on what they do. If they bring value to the base, then let's stay for some longer time. If they destroy it, then it's time to move on, isn't it? That would be easy. So, what do we need? That's laggy. Wow, what is going on with the reconnections here? And where's my bone meal? Everyone has 12 TPS. Wait. How can everyone? Like, what? Isn't the server ticking? Not the clients? What is he saying? TPS is server side, right? Everyone has. What is he talking about? And what am I aiming at? Are these potatoes? Yeah. Okay. I mean, at least they should be. needs carrot. Of course. Anyone hunting fit? I'm sure that can actually make a real fun hunting fit. If you're well equipped, you can travel fast, you have like speed hacks, horses and so on, and a proper world download and a tool to you know, search for stuff like signs and shapes of the world. Can easily enter in shapes of the world and then search it, like of the Terra, naturally generated one. I'm sure that can be a lot of fun. I would love to do that one day, but I guess I'm too poor for that. And to hackless. That's not a lot of things that I have here. Level 27. Oh, come on. Let's trade some papes. Oh. Mending book? Nope. Three bread. Ah. I don't know. Have I gained anything in this session? I've been playing since hours again already, and what did I get? Hmm? Wait a minute. Oh, fair. What if dying in this game would bring you back to Q? That would be actually quite interesting, wouldn't it? If dying brings you back to Q, that's like an hardcore environment. Ish. That's like if you die, you get kicked or banned for 2 hours. That's funny. It's actually a fun idea. Would keep away all these new players or like switch them through faster. Lower queue times. You know what? I will go AFK again. Nice potatoes. Come on, let me in. So, I'll be AFK. Oh, I should probably select the melons. He's even trying to eat them. Did I set it on the P key? Was it lagging so much? No, I didn't. That's more like it. So, see you in a few minutes. Oh, I just realized something. I have to go. Lol. Anyways, so that's the end of this session. Oh, shit. Fuck. See you soon. Bye. Let me disconnect. Bye.